2. The appeal is dismissed. 3. It is declared that the common law defense of reasonable and moderate parental chastisement is inconsistent with the provisions of sections 10 and 12(1)(c) of the Constitution, and 4. There will be no order as to costs. I hand down this judgment.